AirDrop not working on iPhone after the iOS 17 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the video. Today I'm going to show you the step-by-step process of how you can fix your AirDrop not working on your iPhone with iOS 17. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys. Let's not fix your AirDrop problem. The very first thing that you have to do, you need to make sure to check out this quick settings. Swipe down from the top and press and hold your internet slider right here, and be sure to turn off your personal hotspot from your device and also turn off the cellular data. And also be sure to enable the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth on your both of these devices where you just want to send the files for. And after that, get back from here and then also check out that you haven't enabled the do not disturb mode. If it is, go ahead and turn it off. Now get back from here and then restart your iPhone once. In most cases, these simple steps can fix your problem, but if you find that you are still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the settings from your device and then scroll down and tap on screen time, and go ahead and scroll down again and tap on content and privacy restrictions, and then tap on allowed app, and now scroll down and make sure that you actually enable this option AirDrop from here. Now get back to the main settings again. Now scroll down again, tap on general, tap on AirDrop right here, and be sure to select this option everyone for 10 minutes. Now once you're done, get back from here, then check your issue. After doing this process, if you find that you're still having the problem, then this is the last and final method to fix the problem. Go ahead and open up settings from your device once again, and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down and tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset. Now go ahead and tap on reset all settings. Now put your password right here. Now go ahead and tap on reset all settings right here, but make sure this will reset all of your settings and it will get back to the default value. So be sure to remember your Wi-Fi password and other settings that you actually have customized. And after that, your phone is going to take a restart, and once you get back, hopefully your AirDrop problem will be solved. Hope you find it super helpful, guys. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.